Hey, I'm Jain and I'm from France. I realized that I wanted to be a musician when I came back to Paris after living outside of France. And I think I was around 18 years old and I was doing the opening act for Seal in France. And then I realized that I really liked the stage and I wanted to do music. My sound, I call this a kind of melting pop. You know, it's mainly pop, but with a lot of electro, reggae, folk music. So I try really to combine every style that I like and to make it one. I'm really inspired by painters like Magritte or André Breton. I was living in the Congo, in a town called Pointe Noire, for 4 years. And back there, I met a producer named Mr. Flash. And he was programming some drums for the rappers over there. And I loved that, so he taught me how to use software called Fruity Loops. And then I could record at home and make my own home studio. One of the first songs that I wrote was Come. And it started everything, like the album. It's how I met my manager, my producer. So it's very the beginning of my career. And for me, I wrote it when I was 16. So it's kind of a teenager song, but I still sing it and I'm 25. So it's quite funny. Before doing music, I wanted to be a graphist. Actually, I wanted to make covers of album. What's been cool is that I visited or made some shows in city that I would never have visited if I haven't done music. So I went to Minneapolis, to Portland, to Seattle, and it was amazing to see this kind of cities. Come on, baby, come on, we got off of your nightmares.